today we're heading a little south of Seoul. We're going to Gyeongi Province, specifically Anseong for the Anseong farmland. Right now the canola flowers have blossomed, so it's literally a field of yellow. It looks so pretty, so I want to see them while they're still at their peak. So we're gonna head there today for a nice spring day out.
This is my outfit for our day out. I think my favorite part is the little bow at the back, and then a white collared blouse, darker jeans, and then yellow socks to match the flowers. It's a little cottage core, but also a bit vintagey. I don't know, I just wanted to have the aesthetic of fitting in with the farm.
So let's get headed there, and on the way I'm gonna pick up a couple of bits for a little picnic. Those moments where I got on the bus and I was like, I hope it takes me to the right place. I had no idea. I did miss my stop, but it's okay. Luckily, the one after was pretty close. It wasn't a long distance. And we're still about the same distance away that I would be from the other stop. So it worked out. I could walk about 45 minutes to get there, but I'm gonna take a taxi instead, which is 10 minutes, so super close. Made it. That was just a 10-minute taxi ride, so really quick. It could have been a 45-minute walk, so having a car would be the best option to get here, I think, because it's only an hour and a half of this traffic from Seoul. So if not, you get the bus and then you can either walk here or get a taxi. But we're here, I got a ticket, we're ready to go. Let's head in. I love it. There are so many school groups here, just the tiniest children running around. But I'm currently following the couples, and there's people here for an engagement photo shoot. So I'm following them because I feel like we're all heading to the same area. We have the same idea in mind. The picturesque Greenland, I think is what that sign called it. But they have so much here. Like back there, they had some amusement rides. There's like a little show that's about to go on with like the sheep and stuff and like horseback riding. So there is so much. So it is perfect for kids. Oh, there's some cows. This is so pretty. We made it, clearly.
The great yellow sun is reflecting in your deep blue eyes. The day has begun. You spin around, you laugh to yourself. And I see you shining every color, resting your head in my arms. You sing.
I literally can't get over how beautiful this is. It goes so far as well, and everyone here is taking their pictures. It's so cute. It really is. I'm so happy.
My God, I think I might be in love. Get rid of all your sorrow.
I also treated myself to a banana milk today. I thought it would be nice, and it's in theme, so I have it before it gets too hot.
This is so good.
It is such a beautiful day today. It's about 18, which is like the perfect weather. I would not want to come here in the middle of summer because I'd be dying, but this is perfect, and there is not a cloud in the sky. I'm not gonna lie, it's low-key a little bit scary when you're amongst it because there's just this humming of all the bees, and there's so many. But I'm not too scared because, I mean, they're not gonna go for me. There are so so many flowers for them to go for. We are just amongst all the flowers. Just gone 2 o'clock and a massive group of people just walked in. I saw them all over the other side, so take that as you will. I got here around 11:30 and it was perfect. There's people for sure, and it is a weekday morning, but not a lot, like enough that it disperses, so there's space you can get pictures without people in the background. So definitely come in the morning, I would say. But in general, I would just say to definitely come here. I did feel a bit weird when I walked in because it was like a children's amusement park. It was just kids and I was like, why am I the only adult? But as soon as I got to this area, then it's literally all adults and everyone here to get their cute pics. Oh my god, that's a massive spider. Yeah, everyone's trying to get their cute pic, so it's really fun and so beautiful. I don't even think the camera can pick up how pretty it is. I was like, I kind of want to go back, but I'm like, how many more shots of flowers can I get? And I don't know if the beauty is even coming through the camera anyway, but it's so pretty. I'm so glad I came here, and I definitely still want to stay in the area because it is quite early. There is a couple of cafes I want to go to. I think we're going to head to one today because the other one is shut. So go there. It looks quite traditional. Get some tea, a little tea house. Also, while we're on our way out, there is the bikes that you can hire. I don't know if they cost extra. I'm assuming they do. I've got some footage that you would have seen already of people riding them around, but I've seen them like kind of circling this area, so that would be super fun. If my husband was here, I would definitely make him go on one with me. And I think it's really bumpy because I've heard so many people like screaming as they've been like riding it going around, so it looks very fun. So that's just a little something extra you can do. Goats are the funniest creatures. I came up here to say hello to them and the cows before leaving, but there are also emus in here, and emus are terrifying. No, I've seen videos of them running, and their legs just, they can run, they're wild, they really do not hold back. I've definitely had way too much fun looking at the animals. Honestly, this place is really fun. I love it, but we should get going. So let's get out of here. Let's go and get some nice tea, get hydrated, and head to a cute cafe. Just to sit down and have a refreshing drink. That was delicious, and the fruit was so good too, and in such a pretty cafe. I mean, this whole area is pretty. I don't even know where I'm walking right now. I feel like I'm in the middle of nowhere, but that's what I love about being in the countryside. It's so pretty. and so peaceful. I'm currently trying to find my way to the bus stop to get a bus to the bus terminal in order to get the main bus back to Seoul. That's the mission for now, but with the prettiest views. I just realized, looking in that mirror then, I am burnt on my chest. I completely forgot to put sunblock on there. It hasn't been warm like this. My skin, of course it's gone red. It's been like the sun. We don't see the sun anymore. Oh no. Seoul. I have about 40 minutes because the next one was sold out, so not too long to wait, but I've got this, so that's good. And I'm gonna wrap everything up here because I am so pooped after today. It was a long day, and out in the sun it's like the first really, like, not summer feeling, but like warm day, and it makes me not excited for summer because I can't deal with the heat. Today was hot enough, but so much fun, and definitely recommend. If you want to just get out of Seoul, it is only an hour, and the farm was fun. There's a lot of other cute cafes as well, so it's a nice little day out. Come and check it out if you can. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna go back home and rest very well, and I'll see you next time. Bye.